Hello Nina, my name is Andrew. I'm a founder of BIOsens company, which give people confidence that they eat or produce safety food. Our next goal, it will be that sample preparation, and for that sample preparation we must find money. I think in our case it will not be investors' money, it will be mostly grants money. Yeah, with our team we decide go to through the grant money. So actually business administration is very important if you are a really early stage startup, because if you define some good idea and you are not very good in business administration, you for sure you will fail. All of our team works from different place, and we must make a lot of Skype meeting to negotiate all of our vision, idea, and where we are and where we're going, and how we must track all our goals and all our tasks. So it's also the question. So yeah, in our case, we are using one CRM system, and on that CRM system we can track all of our goals, all of our meeting. But we must spend I think few months to find that CRM system. The first, it will be a very good team. So if you have really good team, you will find really good idea. But if you have only really good idea, you will fail without good team.